things are about to get good.
Energy in this arena is palpable.
These competitors know exactly what's on the line. Here we go with the title on the line. The stakes in this match really couldn't be any higher.
You can tell these superstars are ready to give their all to walk out of here the champion.
They might be limping out of here if this match is even half as intense as I think it might be. A counter answered by another counter. Strong takedown there. That'll do some serious damage.
He just barely dodges.
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
Oh, no.
Nice escape.
Look at this raw power.
Oh, he retaliates. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Destructive arm breaker.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. He's getting a little battered now.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Oh, and a reversal.
Bam.
Down. The superstar goes. Momentum being built. Tremendous resilience.
You can feel the growing confidence.
Thank you.
was some power behind that punch.
Great power. Crashing down. Samoan drop. This match is brutality starting to show on him.
This is where endurance becomes so in.
Flying. Got the knees up just in time.
Here's a snapmare.
Followed by the knee drop.
A fracture in orbital.
The arm absorbing the damage.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Making that shoulder vulnerable.
Uh-oh.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Seated knee strike.
Longer.
Oh, looking for the regal stretch. I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing.
I don't want to see him top.
He wins with a devastating submission.
They got it. New champ. What a moment.
Here is your winner. And new Intercontinental Heavyweight Champion, Lord Cauldwell.
You can just feel it. Their championship dream has become reality.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books.